Melo was so good, he can get his shot off in a phone booth, right? Like, he didn't need much space. And so with him, I had to play him extra tight. And I wasn't worried about getting blown by. And so it was always just staying tight with Melo, contest everything. He was so good at you know, creating contact and being physical that, like, you know, I was just going to be in for a long game. But the plan was just stay tight as possible on Melo.